persimmon sanctum is one of the medicinal plant commonly known as the tulsi or the holy bark. It is an aromatic plant and belongs to the family Lamiaceae. It is a native of to India, cultivated throughout the southeast Asia. Tulsi, according to Patna 2010, persimmon sanctum, tulsi is an erect much bronze subshrub, 30 to 60 centimeter tall, with simple opposite leaf with serrate edge. The tulsi plant blooms erect purple reddish flower or produce tiny rust colored fruit. It has the strong pungent aroma. The inflorescence is vertical cluster. The flower is complete zygomorphic, calyx 5 at the septa. Systematic, here is the common nomenclature and the division. Systematic position is given. Habit and habitat. Wild in tropical and subtropical region of the world, distributed throughout the Nepal, about the 1600 meter in place, meter in height. Basil thrives in warm and temperate climate. Persimmon sanctum is a native to India, Iran, cultivated in Egypt, France, Hungary, Italy, and many other countries. Krishna Tulsi Persimmon sanctum, Rama Tulsi Persimmon sanctum, is known by the different name. There is a simple diagram is given here with inflorescence, leaf and inflorescence. And the origin, several ancient system of the medicine include the Ayurvedic, Greek, Roman, Siddha, Yunani. It has a number of the therapeutic applications such as the cardiopathy, hemopathy, lipoderma, asthma, etc. Uses medicinal property. Tulsi extract shorten the course of the illness. Clinical symptom in patient with viral hepatitis and viral encephalitis. Good for headache, strengthen nerve tissue and increasing the memory. Skin disease, insecticidal, insect repellent used in the parasitical disease of snake. Respiratory problem, smooth muscles, relaxant, arthritis, rheumatism, positive effect over blood pressure.